Some have asked me if this story is about my wife. Well, I can say that it is not. I did meet my wife at a book club. That is the only detail that my real life shares with probably any of the stories in here. But that detail does not really have any bearing on what this story is about. This story is about authority, and like the last story, how we deal with these perceived weights that we have to carry. I'm speaking, of course, of the lower and middle class, not the people who get things handed to them and don't have to work. Obviously, I reference The Great Gatsby, and I know that the movie has just come out. I did not know that the movie was going to be released. I maybe would have chose a different book, as there are plenty of stories that relate the same fact. But nonetheless, The Great Gatsby is in there, and I'm okay with that. I like the idea of this Renaissance cop, and I'm not sure that they exist. I would like to meet one. If I could talk to one who read books and thought real thoughts and had real emotions, I might have a different take on how authority functions in this country, in America.